And he saw a small who, little Cindy Lou, who was no more than two. The Grinch had been caught by this tiny who daughter, who got out of bed for a cup of cold water. She stared at the Grinch and said,
"Santa Claus, why are you taking our Christmas tree? Why?